Now this is story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I like to take the name and just sit right there. I tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground where I spend most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all shooting some people outside of the school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared. She said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me a ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class. Yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab